Duro, Monsu Takahata.
Wait, what kind of...
The classic. Start on PS2.
Is that like the most neutral stage in this game?
Probably. I would say so. Wolf Samus. I like it.
So, why Samus as opposed to Dark Samus?
I don't know. I think they're both cool.
I agree.
You know what else is cool? Lashine versus Cell, game one. PS2.
That was a pretty good segue. Oh, and they got the Elite 14.
That was clean.
They got the Elite 14 from a Gen 7.
So here's the thing.
What?
As of late. And what I mean by that, I mean within the last month or two, I've been playing a lot of this matchup with Izir. And you know what I have to say?
What do you say?
Wolf is really good.
I would imagine.
Down throw, dash attack. Into what you gonna do? Oh, damn. Back throw is what he's gonna do.
He said, you're gonna come over here, boy. Get over here, boy.
Hit him with the scorpion chain.
Oh, scorpion chain, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he did not want that, but he got it. He got away with it. Oh!
So looking kind of nice.
Is for shine.
Anthony out of the ledge is like...
So,
like
big. I don't see too much of it, but that's big. Do you see Sam? DIL. Nice. I would have liked to see a dash attack there, but... Okay, playing patient. Jumping around. Making him know that he can't do too much about it.
Yep, that's money.
With those nairs.
That's the ledge of pressure.
Wow, and he teched
yep.
it?
Aizu's been very good with those techs, but he picks the option too quickly, I feel. Jumping on the ledge.
For sure.
Option select. Here we go.
This game is pretty hard.
Okay. Got him off stage again. Charge up charge shot. Might use it.
Samus has so much time to just chill there and get his charge shot.
Yeah. I feel like she's probably pressure him while doing that. And especially in the air, because she is very floaty. And when she shoots a morph ball, or she pops a morph ball now, she cannot fastball. That was pretty sick.
That's the...
Good stuff to sell.
That's the, hey man, I'm in the U.S. Army. I know how to shoot this. He hit him up. Game one goes to seven.
I know what he was looking for. He's looking for Metal Battle. And then he was right. I have AirPods.
What?
As he was looking for a song.
Can you just find a... Not find one. Can you just get a Bluetooth adapter and plug them in and then listen to the AirPods? That's what I do.
The ninja. He looks unsure, but it's okay. I feel like this one will be a little bit better of a pick because of Greninja's safety on the ground.
I say comfort.
I mean, it's also like, I still feel like Aizu thinks his Greninja's a bit better than his Wolf.
I mean, looking at him, they look pretty good.
That's true.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know about that air dodge. I wasn't feeling that one.
Ooh, Cell's flexing, bro.
Yeah.
He is Fairbanks number one, yeah.
Yeah. You know, he's getting him to try to grab at his shield every now and then. He's not really punishing him too hard, but giving him more opportunity to just do whatever he like he needs to. Yep.
Wow.
Dang.
He's blitzing himself, too. Oh, he's making it rain with those bombs.
Yeah. surprised that one caught him. That was crazy. Get up attack to get rid of that up tilt. That was good spacing on that grab. Expects the roll again, but Izu says nah. F throw, get him off stage. Nice defense on those shields. Knowing that he didn't really have too much to fear there. F throw, off stage again. Possibly back air?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, he had the regrab. Yeah.
Trying to bait something out himself.
Okay. Oh, Izu's off stage again. Catches the roll with the F smash.
That'll do it. See what Izu can do to overcome his deficit. One stock is definitely elite. But percents don't end.
Nice job. Early recovery to avoid that down air.
Yep.
Oh, bomb into grab.
Grab?
Yeah, that covered like almost anything except jump.
Yeah, jump was the only thing that did.
Yeah. I don't know if he had a jump at that moment though. I don't think he did.
Option selected.
Second place gets hit by the dash attack because of how character interactions work.
Okay.
Nair to catch the neutral get up.
Yep.
That's it. 2-0 Cell.
Cell Czar.
She did it again.
Dang. This shaping up to look like Anchorage versus Fairbanks Grand Finals, maybe?
Possibly.